Was there always something between you and the Viscount?
Perhaps there was something between us.
And I'll use you as a warning sign. That if you talk enough sense, then
you
lose your mind.
Pardon me, my lord.
And I'll use you as a focal point.
Miss Sharma, my lord.
So I don't lose sight of what I want. And I move farther than I thought I could.
Can you ever just agree?
You more than I thought I would.
You must tell her how you feel.
As a warning sign.
About my dislike for the Viscount. About whatever it is you feel.
I love you. I've loved you from the moment we raced each other in that park. I've loved you on every dance, on every walk, every time we've been together, and every time we've been apart. You don't have to accept it, you don't have to embrace it.
I'm a fool.
Or even allow it, knowing you, you probably will not, but you must know it. In your heart. You must feel it, because I do. Michelle, may I have this done?
You may, my lord.
How much to give and how much to take?
Are the young ladies of London truly so easily won? By a pleasing smile and absolutely nothing more.
So you find my smile pleasing?
The two of you cannot seem to stay away from one another.
Because she is aggravating!
There is obviously something between you. You must be honest with yourself. Because one way or another, these kind of feelings always have a way of coming to the surface.
What kind of feelings are
they? Love. I do not know.
You do not have to say
anything. I do not think there is anything else to say.
Other than that, I love you too.
But there'll never be a day where you do not vex me.